Welcome back, video game dudes and dudettes and Bongo Nation. Today we're gonna be completing the Nehru Sand Ship Desert Temple. Rolls right off the tongue, huh? That's what I needed. You know, that's probably the best feature in the game. Being able to sit on the bench and get your health back. Hey. Game understood. Well, I gotta admit, that was probably the worst kind of ruby diamond you could draw. There was a purpose to bets. God damn. Ow. That fan went into maximum overdrive. Master, please look. That is one big ass door. You're gonna need a special key. He's not booked. The sites are. The story must lead to the important room in the ship. Cool. Oh. No. Now everyone wants to talk to me. Hold on. Alright. Plug in the phone. And level little pixies. Key is for that room all the way at the top of the fucking door. That's not what I meant to do. That's what this is for. I knew that. I knew that because I played this game. Don't watch the last video. Don't look at what I said in the last video. I wouldn't do that. Screwdriver swords. Closer. suck on them apples. Boom. It was a lot of just that, to be honest.
Motherfucker. Get.
Master, that synthetic life form there is a 99% chance that it was the captain described by the captain. I can't help but admire that technicity it was displaying. It has displayed in staying alive and functional all these years. Yeah, me too. What the fuck?
This man is just staring out into the middle of the sea.
Who's steering the ship? Master, report about how about the bow you just obtained. Your bow's elasticity can propel arrows through the air with great force, allowing you to strike your targets from afar. To confirm the controls associated with your bow, raise your bow by pressing B and then press 2. You can also shoot arrows to strike certain objects in order to activate them. No way. I have confirmed that such a device exists on the deck. However, it will be difficult to hit the target from here, so I recommend you return to the deck. You wanna bet? Master, I have important information. There's a 90% chance that the object you see there is the time shift zone. If you deliver an impact to it by some means, it could be have significant effect on the ship. Good. Would. Is. Shall. Sheesh! A bunch of arrows. Didn't even see you there. Yeah. My aim on sight. On point. YOLO! Good job, Weep. Oh, now the ship looks just like it used to. Ooh, that makes me so happy. Now I just need you to go rescue my crew. I'm pretty sure they're being held in a brig inside the ship. Alright. It's still pretty dangerous here, so I'll just wait in the boat. You can do it. I forgot. You have to do the little Skyward thing. That was a lot better. What the f- Okay. I don't know if this will work, but I'm gonna lower the boat because it seems like we need it down there, no? That way, maybe I don't have to come back up here right away, at least. Unless it was supposed to be up here. Oh, I haven't gotten a key yet, so. Sense to me. Why is this just a random hallway? Abba Booey. Dungeon map.
Yeah, dungeon map.
God, I'm looking for one of these. I don't carry more treasure tokens on me. Who needs life when you have treasure?
Yo ho, yo ho, a pirate's life for me.
Am I right? Or am I right? So we have to activate the engine first. Ooh, yeah. Forgot about that. Almost dead. Death to all jellyfish bloat things. No way. Younger. Booyah! this has to be done in modern times. Go. Now we can get pounded by that fucking thing. Master, I'm detecting very strong vibrations. Signs indicate that activating this mechanism has caused something within the ship to keep moving. That kind of situation. Well, I suggest we hurry to the crew in the brig and free them immediately. Concentrate there for a sec. So, basically what we're gonna do is we're gonna go upstairs, turn off the modern times, and go downstairs by using the boat so we can crawl through that window because there's spikes over the door. Then we're gonna go in there, open up the door. Open up the door, then re-engage. Oh, son of a bitch. Here we can shoot the time stone. Jeez. There we go. Master, I'm detecting strong vibrations again. The current situation is difficult to accurately assess, but I suggest we hurry to the area beneath the crew, in the brig first. Hi. got a golden skull, a real rarity among skull ornaments. It shines with eerie golden color. Why do I have more of them than normal? You're human, aren't you, Bruce? So how did you get in here? You came up with the captain to save us? I'm so happy, but we can't get out of here while this quirky thing blocks the exit. I almost forgot to mention, but the engine room is right below this brig. There's a corridor from the engine room that connects to this brig. But to get through the engine room to here, you need to have the two power generators in this engine room. Huh? Oh, it looks like the engine room is up and running. Did you turn on the power? Okay, I'm sure you can get through the engine room to here now. Oh, we'll be waiting. All the way to the top. Murder. What a weird way to get into the engine room. One of these is gonna fuck me up. A pure treasure room. Can't wait to open one of them with like a bomb in it. Baba Booey.
Oh.
hello. You really came to save us. My circuits are glowing with happiness. Really? You came on board to find Nehru's flame? If you want to reveal Nehru's flame, you're going to have to regain control of the ship. The control room is next to the brig, but its huge door is sealed shut and you'll need a key to open it. First, you should head to the captain's cabin. The control room key should be in there. Please take this key as thanks for rescuing us. This key will open the door to the captain's cabin. You can get to the captain's cabin through the door on the deck in the back. I'm getting out of here. Sorry to leave you on your own, but it looks like you can handle it. No, I hope Scrapper is happy and saving his whole fucking family. That guy's nothing but an asshole. Shut that shit straight into the sun. No need to save, because we're going to be done here in a couple minutes. Damn, call me American Sniper because my aim is on point. Okay, his eyes made out of something else here. I swear, I'm not that bad. Hope you're happy. You just killed all your friends. You whistled, you scared me, I let go. I shot the crystal. You proud of yourself? Are you proud of yourself, huh? Ha ha! is. Used to be unbeatable gods, and now you're nothing to me. Nothing.
You got the squid carbon. This squid shaped statue studded with intriguing suction cups.
Messlink, I conjecture that this is the key to control room mentioned by the crew. No way. My memory indicates that the location of the door at the control room is marked with the X symbol. I suggest you go to make your way to the control room. Use ride. Made a lot of more noise here today, so let's see what beast we've awakened. Ah, my eye. Ah, something's in my eye. Why is there squid tentacles on that key? Solved. Solved. Captain Skipper's ship. Boy, that wasn't even a cutscene. I report, Master. Judging by their size, these tentacles belong to a monster of considerable size. The current situation is difficult to determine with complete accuracy. The signs indicate the ship is under attack. If we do nothing, there is an 80% chance the ship will capsize. I recommend forcing it back with secret power, then exiting to further access the ship. No way. That is muy agua. Yo, yo, yo. Chill. Just like descended. Morning, Master. I sense an evil presence on the other side of the door. There's a 90% chance that it is primary body mass of the creature. Those tentacles are destroying the ship. I should just make all necessary preparations before exiting to outside. Necessary. Nope. I need no help. There's no one out here. Medusa, Abyssal Leviathan, Tentalus. Link probably feels all the time. We just take that. Oh. Shit. happiness. Baba-booey. Ooh. My calculus finals graded. Two out of four. That means my grade goes down. Well, shit. Heart first. You got a heart container. Your life has increased by one and is now fully replenished. Baby. What the hell?
Oh, shit.
Aw, shit, it's gonna sharpen the sword. Sharpen it, sharpen it. The flames of Nehru have transformed your blade, expanding Fee's power. She can now help you use your Jesuit blade to search for more objects. Is that a joke? Man, I've had so much water, I'm gonna piss myself.
With your sword in hand,
you can now learn a new melody. I recommend we return to the Isle of Songs. Thank you for getting my ship back. It may have been half wrecked, but my crew and I got shipped up to almost proper working order in no time. I wish you good luck in finding whomever it is you're looking for. Come visit again. You're welcome anytime. I want to push off now. I want to see the ship sit. Once we're all ready, our ship will set sail on the glorious sea once again. Thanks for getting my ship back. Okay. that's cold-hearted. Believe I have to murder all these innocent dudes. And when I say murder, I mean like time murder. Okay. Take me on, Cap.
To the sky.
There's two that I cannot reach. One here and one at the tree. Surprise, motherfucker. Master, I have information to report by Maya Smith. You're currently situated in the southwest area of Fernwoods. Please confirm your location with your map. Yeah. No. A piece of heart. No, man, just wait. Thank you. Now, if only I could catch some fucking birds. Oh man, the gods have answered my prayers.
Son of a bitch!
Maybe I just gotta like sit where they land. Come on.
Maybe not.
Just saw you, buddy. You almost scraped by. Lay down, buddy. Here's the idea. To the sky, back down, to the top of the tree, back, and then drop down to that level thing. Because I don't see another way of doing it. Look at all these beauties. Sound like Spanish for a second there. I hope that's the top of the Great Deku Tree. Thank you. Alright, let's hope it's just a simple walking across thing. Well, in a way. Alright. No way. Oh my god, I'm a god. I'm a motherfucking god. Also, I need another 13 rubies to get max rubies, so... Come here, Daddy. I know there's some mega rubies back here. Damn, I gotta pee. At least a fiver in here, right? Five. Later, loser. Oh, I gotta pee so bad. Okay, so before we get any of those things, we gotta go to Beetle's Air Shop because we need to buy that pouch so we actually have money. Or can pick up money, not have money. That's not Beetle's Air Shop. Oh man. punch me in the back of the head and call me silly. Shit. There we go. No way, there's four of them on this island alone? How the fuck?
I knew I sent more than
that into the sky. Shut up. Take everyone my last pennies.
Oh, it's not kid. Already making money back. Wait, it's not on top, it's inside. Master Link. The treasure chest-like object is a relic of the ancient times left by the goddess of for her chosen year. It would appear that each chest responds to energy released when a specific goddess cube is launched skyward, releasing its lock markings. For search for goddess cubes in the lands below and send them into the air. It is the only way to open these chests. What the fuck? What kind of a glitch was that? Like, or definitely more than halfway done with the game. And she's telling me this shit now. I mean, I guess for here. Upgrade. I pee so bad. Oh my god. I need to gather some tumbleweeds. Longer flight time, and it looks dope as hell. Report Master, because of the improved to your sword, you can now use your drowsing ability to locate treasure. Please use additional entries in your drowsing ability. Sorry, dude. I just got no use for you anymore. People have been hearing a woman sobbing in the dormitory. I tell you, it gives even a big guy like me the creeps. We'll have to check it out. Man, you guys have no idea. I gotta take a leak so bad, but like, gotta get through this. Where is this water coming from? A piece of a heart. Two more to go. Heart medallion. Sheesh. Link got no time to play.
Hit me.
Hold up, son. You're already done. Let's count your cuts. Your score this time, 20. Yo-wee, a new record. Way to go, kid. That's what I'm talking about. You really brutalized that bamboo boy. Here's your prize. You kidding me? Chops. I don't think I can do 28. Shit. That's because I did the... I can do 28. How does this guy have so many?
That's enough of that.
Alright. I am going to actually cut it here. I'm just gonna go back to Skyloft and save real fast, but you guys don't need to see that. So, hey guys, thanks for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed once again. I love playing these games, so, you know. I'm gonna record and stream whether you guys care or not, or yeah, just tell me what I can do better, maybe stuff like that, you know. But like, comment, subscribe, follow, share them bits, stream raid me. Just, you gotta have those notifications on for when I'm streaming, because I ain't got a schedule. There's no consistency in my life, so yeah. Hope you guys enjoyed, and peace out.